Well, hello again. Here we have Amber from the West Station. That's how you pronounce it, right?
Yes, WESS. It's the campus radio station. And
cool.
I'm the program director there.
Wow, so that sounds big and special.
Maybe, I don't know, maybe some would consider, but to me, it's just something that I like doing, and another day, you know, nothing too different or too special, but.
Yeah, what year are you?
I'm a senior here. Actually, I'll probably be a super senior. I have 3 semesters left.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, I know, everyone kind of graduates late, but.
So do you like working at the West Station?
Yeah, absolutely. I got involved at the station last fall. It was my junior year, and I'd been meaning to go. When you come to ESU, you're never really shown or given a tour of the station, and most people don't even know it's here. But my father listened to the BBC on his way back and forth to work, and you know that's the only reason I really knew it was there and thought I should get involved. So I went to the station and you know talked to somebody there, probably the program director or station manager at the time, and you know signed up to become a DJ. So and from there on out, that the rest is history.
Oh wow. Is there a lot of people that work there?
We have about 10 student officers. And if you don't know this, the entire station is student-run. Just like any club or organization, there's an advisor. Well, we have an advisor to the station, which is Rob McKenzie. He's a communication professor here. And there's 10 officers, and we also have an executive board of 4 student officers. And everyone has little different duties that they have to perform. And the rest of our membership makes up in DJs. So.
Wow, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, I think we have maybe about 50 students, I guess, that are that are on the air and or an officer. So.
Yeah, we have to like bribe people to try and get in our club. No one knows about us either.
I only know because Gina actually is a DJ at the station too. So and she's involved with you guys.
Yes. So you spread the word about us.
I will, absolutely. Absolutely.
So if you know you're just any student like and you're really interested in radio, do you have to be a radio or communications major to get into it?
That's a good question, and no, you do not. Actually, when I first applied to become a DJ, I was elementary education, and I was kind of like struggling. I wasn't sure if that's where I wanted to go, but joined the radio station because I have a love for music, and I'm not scared to talk in front of other people. So it wound up really being something that I wanted to do, and I later changed my major to communications. But we have history majors, bio majors, speech pathology. I mean, it doesn't matter what you are, and actually, a lot of people don't know this as well. You can be a staff member here at ESU. You don't even have to be a student, but if you're a professor or you're a janitor, you guys can get a show as well. So it's very broad, it's very diverse in that aspect, and I encourage anybody who's interested in music and thought that maybe they could give this a shot to do so, whether they're in the communications major or not.
Yeah, what kind of, I've never personally listen to radio, no offense.
But none taken.
Do you guys like, are you mostly talking and or mostly music or a little both?
Actually, we leave that up to the students. You get to decide what you want to do. I have a music show, but I also do a little talking, maybe something that's in the news, or I talk about movies or something that's kind of like pop culture. We do have talk shows, we have political talk shows. And all the music varies. I mean, we have reggae, we've got jazz, we have punk, hip hop, pop, you name it, we've got it. And, you know, there's basically, not to say there's no limits, but kind of.
Yeah.
There's no limits to what you want to do. We're open to everything, and we'd love to have the diversity.
Wow. Do you have anything coming up?
Actually, yes, we've done fundraiser shows. Be sure to, you know, look out for any shows that WESS is sponsoring because they're always free for ESU students. But on November 23rd, we have a fundraiser show. It's a professional wrestling show, and that's being held in the Keystone Room. It's a Sunday afternoon. I'm not sure when it starts. We're putting all that together. But it should be something really big that the community is going to be involved in, and we'd like to see if ESU students would get involved in that, too.
All right. So. Well, thank you so much, Amber. The 23rd of what?
November.
Thank you, don't miss out, guys. And next, we got ESU IQ next, so stay tuned.
Welcome to ESU IQ, where we will test our students' knowledge about random things. How many months have 28 days?
Once every 4 years.
No. All of them.
You suck.
How many of each animal did Moses take with him on the ark?
It was Noah.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to figure that one out. If you had one match and entered a cold, dark room, which would you light first? Oil lamp, gas heater, or candle?
What would I light the match off of?
You really are smart. A red house is made from red bricks. A black house is made from black bricks. What is a green house made from?
Glass.
Good job, moron.
Does this mean I win? Do I get, like, candy or something? I love these orbs. I'm not even going to be on TV now. Right,
no, you're not.
Well, I got one for you. Car's going 60 miles down the road. What part of it's going 120 and what part of it's not moving at all?
It's just going 60 miles an hour.
There's a part of it going 120, and there's a part that's not moving at all. No idea.
No idea.
Top of the tire, the bottom of the tire.
Oh, man. All right. That's a cut. Thank you for joining us. Hi.
Hi.
Welcome back. Hi. For about 10 more minutes.
How can you say, it's the end of the show, how can you say hi?
I don't know.
He's mentally retarded.
I said hi, welcome back. Is that all right?
Hi. Welcome back and goodbye. And the end.
But before we go, I'm going to show you my trick that I just sort of learned yesterday. I've been practicing all semester.
But okay, guys, learn it yesterday? Ready? I don't understand.
Because I've been practicing.
Okay. She found I learned it yesterday.
In my class.
So she finally... Okay.
Okay, ready?
See, this better be worthwhile.
It's
people need to change their channel.
Let's go. One more.
Okay. Ready? Do it.
I'm not that good, but I'm going to try.
Go.
Come on.
Go. Go.
Go, Kate.
Whoa. That was
all right, get back together. Get back together, Katie. Give me another. Okay. Let's go.
Go. You got it.
No, you got to do it less.
I'm bad.
Here, I got one for you to juggle.
Wait, I can do two.
Juggle this one. So, all right.
I'm not good under pressure.